Evening, everybody. I'm gonna start off the day with some, I'm starting off the day, I guess I'm ending off the day with some, Play-Doh. Today's goal is to play around with things I haven't played with before in the game. I start off today here, just get everything set up. I'm sure I can actually see people typing this time. There we go. 14 customers. Single seater in my way for the other two. Thank you. to send my notifications about the stream. All my customers will like that I'm making their food while holding a scrum brush with the cannon. Never used this before, so we're gonna give it a go. Right here. Never used a fire extinguisher before either, so I wonder if you just pick it up and use it. Toss the foam. We're gonna upgrade. I don't think I'll see anything new from my group. Any of these. So let's do a reroll here. Ooh. A heavy sharp cutlery before. That sucks. Trainers I've used, prep stations I've used, use a mixer. I'll upgrade the mixer, not because I haven't used it, because, you know, there is one mixer I haven't used. And that is the heating mixer, which is obviously useless for this one, but if I get it, I'll use it. If I get the other mixers that are good, then I'll grab them in. I'm gonna do my research real quick. We should get our influx in here, so our table should be filled up. Oh, I didn't buy the watch. Dang it. I screwed it. I upgraded it and I didn't use it. Oh, that's unfortunate. everybody. I'm so happy with some pizza. I should test out with this flower thing at least. Test it out. We're here. I don't know what that did. No clue what that flower did. Or maybe if I used it, that one kind of thing. I guess I'll move the prep station down when I'm mistaken. I already did the upgrading, medical lab. So yeah, that's nice. I got the one in the freezer there. And we have just enough. And there, we're gonna buy it this time. I'm not be an idiot. We're gonna move that there. It's there. These guys up over here. We're gonna bring the mixer over here. Look at this guy here. Pull the other one over. We just can move everything a little over here. That means a little closer now. Okay. Moving terminal. Upwards. Again, nothing I haven't used before, except for that power, which I still don't know how it works. I picked it up, I put it on his table, and then I can do anything. So we're gonna upgrade a dining table here. Alrighty. I think that's a fancy. But cheese. Actually, I need to put cheese on that section. these guys here. I'm gonna make another piece. Research. Make this pizza. Release the wonders. Christmas by created by customers or onion rings as a side. I've done both of these, so we'll just go with golden Christmas. Because it's actually gonna kinda suck. Once I start putting down stuff. I don't think I've ever actually worn one of these. Yeah, I'll have to read what there. Oh, this is a simple tablecloth. Nice. So we'll put you there. Or not there. Speaking of something I haven't used before. Let's put you there. I'm gonna get rid of the counter. Order wellies. Move slightly. They go well with what I'm about to do. And I won't need to clean up messes. That's nice. Let's put a dining table in. Here. Kind of gave me the perfect item to counteract the mess, though. Thank you. least there is some things. I'm supposed to play games. Fancy. Ceiling light. This time I have the pig and consumables have a chance to be reused. Still got my weapon. And you were two. Doesn't look like it. But we'll grab the neon sign since it sticks to the wall. Wait, isn't there right now? How did they get that in there? Oh, okay. So grab the wellies, do the research. No. We grab a tomato. Get a pizza made. Get some cheese cut. This is not the filler. So I can get him done. Oh, that's just because I was taking too much time at the beginning. Are we gonna unlock something new here? It's hot dogs, alright, huh? If we get them in the choice, we'll use some hot dogs. I got a free wash basin, and I'll upgrade that to a dishwasher in my thingamajiggy. We did not get hot dogs as an option. I'll run fish next. I don't know if I've done fish on stream. Alright, that's a heated mixer. It's good for fish. What we're gonna do is grab that, grab this, turn on. Dishwasher. So we got a heated mixer and a dishwasher. We're gonna do fish. Alright. I don't like that because there's two doors I gotta go through to get to the lobby. I do like diners. Oh, the daily. Diner. And the weekly is still the same. Maybe I'll go with the weekly pattern. Grab a fish. So Alrighty. Grab this. Grab the booking. We have enough tables to basically grab everybody in. So we do that. Dishwasher. Right there. I don't know why the fish are here. I think the fish are right here. Okay, let's do it like this. Fish right here. We won't need to run over there because we're about to do table food. This gives me my heated mixer, which I will put right here because I can still reach it. Oh, let's actually buy the booking desk. Oh, and let's put the plates right here. Garbage in here. It's over here. It's right here. Maybe put that. Order desk. Alright, so what we're gonna do is call them in. 1, 2, 3. We're gonna do this. Alright, let's go back. You want 2 blues? I got a blue office card. Let's cook some little hot stuff there. Alright, fish. Got a research desk. Grab that, fish out there. Which is perfect, because I want to upgrade a hob. 3 dining tables is enough for a little bit. I already have a dishwasher, so I didn't know. I don't have anywhere. I don't know if I'm gonna buy it because I needed the research table. And I really need another hob, so I'll have to let it go right now. First off, I need to fix my mistake here. This. That's yeah, exactly what I want. Okay, this time it's 5 customers again, so we're just gonna go beep, beep, beep. Ideally, and we're ready. I won't play it anything until I figure out what I'm doing next. Oops. Sucks. Noodles on and we'll slow cook this red one. And we'll hold the red border up, so we have blue. Types of fish, but I'm gonna go to four right. So I'm gonna go do a research first. Get the other hob. I don't know which one that is, but let me see. We've got two blues wanted and a red one. So two blues. Grab a plate, wash it manually. That'll be faster than putting it in the dishwasher. Pop in. Bob's your uncle. Alright. First things first. We got a safety hog. But we can't afford it. And honestly, I don't really need a safety hob with this. So we're gonna put a hob in there, and then we're gonna buy this. I can't put it on the table. Some updates. Oh well. We're gonna try again. We're trying for the danger hob, because it cooks twice as fast. Hey, Alfie, how's it going? We want to eat. We want a red one. Here. A couple orders. Beans. Well, it's pretty good. Pretty good. We're ordering up fish today. I just unlocked hot dogs too. I failed on my last run. But I figured if I got hot dogs, I'll run hot dogs. But I did not get hot dogs, so I ran fish. Because I take it, probably not a lot of streamers have played with fish yet, so. We got Bluey. And one of these guys want right in the blue. Showcase my really crappy heated mixer that can cook food. This is the fastest cooking fish on this burner, so if I cook the blue fish on it, it'll take forever. But I do have a reason for grabbing it for this run, and that's because there's another entree you can get for fish that needs to be sliced and cooked. So I figured that will alleviate that time. Alright. Blue burns 100% faster, adds a fish float. This is the one that I wanted the burner for, so we're gonna get it. We'll see. So this is the neat thing about fish, is you only get you'll get your new orders. you'll get different orders, but there's only two fish in the day, so you can pick up multiples of fish, and it'll just be you'll have different types every day, and it actually keeps your customer count down because every time you get a new entree, your customer count reduces. So it makes it kind of easier to manage. Look here. Oh, good, we got a danger hog. Grab that. Set there. Go out of my way. we're gonna upgrade this conveyor belt to a grabber. Because it's gonna be real nice. I'm gonna be able to get dirty dishes in here, start it, and then I'll have a grabber just restack from there for me. Don't have to do it. Let's run this to start. Unless I get the smart one. Good, I got the and then we're gonna phone a friend. What do you guys want? You both want fillets. I'm gonna do that. Shopping here for this one. I'm gonna do this one. You want a fillet too? Oh crap. I gotta pay attention. I forgot how fast fillets burn. New fillet cook. What do you want? Everybody wants a fillet. I made all those pinkies for nothing. Danger hog. Come on, you want a blink pink now? You want? Everybody got a fillet. How nice. I guess I'll throw this fish at you. We wanted my pink fish. What was me? I made three fish for nothing. First off, we're gonna grab that. We're gonna move you here. Okay, we got a grabber. You, that, countersink hob. Let's grab another hob. And just buy the dinner table. Seven customers, which means there's gonna be at least one set of one. So, I'll upgrade this hob, get a danger hob hopefully, because some of these fish take forever to cook. There's Alfie. Alright, do this. You want a ready. Alright, we can get ready. You guys want? You want it ready? Change your hob this one to quick. I already have one. Gotta pay attention to what I've already pre-cooked. I'm gonna have a red. And you guys want a blue and a red. I won't get to showcase my cool little conveyor belt for you. Oh, a moth got in my room. That's always fun. Which one do I want? This is what happens when I'm running around and I've started it. Now I have to choose. We want to do. We're gonna go exclusive. We're gonna be fancy. Gonna be fancy. This fancy gets me more money. I can't afford the statue. I got another danger hop, so I'm gonna buy that. That there. This guy over here. Since we're gonna be fancy, we're gonna give them a nice black title. A nice red backdrop. And we will grab a statue. Place it here. We're gonna have 8 customers today. Myself a brown tile. 2 danger hobs. So let's see, what am I getting to cook today? Okay, so I'll put you in the mixer right away. I'll chop one up myself. Speed cook it. Speed cook it. Slow cooking. Customers means dang it. Do I need the smart one? I think I do. Oh, I gotta fix that one. What do you get as one? So I need the smart grabber for that, I guess. And then I put a clean one through it, and it'll only grab. What do you want, sir? You want a pinky? You guys want fillets? Everybody played it up. I am curious to see the mechanic behind the hot dog, but I have to hope RNGesus gives it to me on the next one. Ooh, coffee or customers? Full of coffee, it's nice and easy and it's next to running. And I think having extra things when you're on the rich and famous track is better. Same trainers. I'm 5 short of that. Out there. Okay, so I gotta move this so I can actually use that for now. Because it shouldn't move anything that's cooking. I need this guy over here. Get back there. Let's move you so you're here. The phones will be here. Grab her there and we'll put that. So it should be able to do the cooking and then it'll go on the grabber over here and then I can put another one down and then it'll go to the grabber. Assuming we get anything that needs to be cut. Or, well, I guess it's also a slow cooker, so. Alright, let's start today. Grab a coffee and get this guy going. I gotta go over and get some water. Oh, that you grab it. Yeah. Alfie, you want a fish? And I think you want a coffee. A coffee? Yeah, you want a coffee. You want some coffee. Give me more money. What those? Rest of the calls. Sure thing, Alfie. Prep station, that'll be good for the watching the comments. Statue over in this corner. A frozen prep table, or do I want to just leave it as a regular prep table? Frozen prep table doesn't really work because my dishes change over the course of time. So we'll get a regular prep table just in case I pick up oysters. Enough plates for now. Enough dining tables for now. So we'll upgrade that. Buy my sharp knife just in case, because I know this mixer is a little slow. So I put that there, put the mixer here, and this guy right here. Oh, actually, yeah, this one. Just like that. That makes it even better. Now it'll pop as many as I can in there. Right there. This. I want to keep that way. My knife here. Start the play, grab the knife. Do the research. Alright, pop through there. Space. Research. Every table ordered coffee. Oh, okay, so there's three different flowers in this. One is Bronze Patience, another is King Fiora, and the other is New Happy. Just don't know which ones are which. So let's upgrade some plates, get my Danger Hobbs to be less dangerous. I'll probably get a better use out of my Vader Doll. Okay, so let's grab the knife, do the research to start the day. Then we will slice up a fish. Take the rest of the orders. You all sorted out there, Elfie, and then. Coffee then. Research. I haven't done ice cream, so we're gonna go with ice cream. Ice cream. I'm gonna go into practice mode because I have no idea how to play this stuff. Apparently, that's an achievement to go in practice mode. Swap through the order button, and then you pick up the pickup and put a max string on it. That's gonna struggle. I'll play one of them orders. Place. Didn't know that. There's one ice cream, right? God damn it. The thing I want to test is just stupid ice cream. Dang it, stupid bastards. I think that's enough anyway. I think I have an understanding of how to use it. Research this. Alright, let me put the auto player. I'm gonna grab you, put you there. I'm gonna put the conveyor belt right here. We're gonna put Danger Hog here. So that it auto plates it. Dishwasher over here. Grab my other hot thing over here. Hogs. So we can get more counters with this. So I'm gonna get rid of both of the crab hogs. Group size is 7, so we don't need extra. So we're gonna go for another auto later. Through there. I bring my fish there. Back there. Type numbers here. Bring this counter up here. Research. Calls. Hold off on taking those orders. Make 3 coffees at this point, maybe? Come back. My super mega genius plan of using a danger hog without the danger. You put an auto plater behind it, and then you have a little conveyor belt to bring the dishes over. We have a plan on doing that on this side as well. You just need to get another auto plater, which I got over there, Erwin. So these guys want coffee. And these guys want ice cream, so one vanilla, chocolate, and then one chocolate strawberry. Yeah, it is great because these cook faster than like the smart cookers, like the microwave or the smart hob, which don't let anything burn. These cook faster than them, so if you have the room to do it, it's really great to just put all the fingers behind them. Oh, good, we get our next luxury good. So I can hold off on getting the other auto plate for now. Well, I didn't get like black red. Didn't get some precious flowers are worth two apiece. Got lots of room out there, so we're gonna do this. We're actually just gonna plop them here because this spoon is never gonna get used. Or nope. Then we need two more. I could buy two rugs. Rug there. There we go, maxed out. Exquisite. So we now get more patience, more money, and more cubes. Oh, you want the plant? Okay, I'll put the plant. I didn't have enough room for plant. These plants are great, but they you know what? I don't need the auto plater right this second anyway. I need to get the conveyor belt first. So I'll put the plant in, I'll buy the plant for the next round. And it's not too bad. It's only 60. I'll throw the auto plater away. I can make another one by the time I need it. Alright, so I'm gonna grab a knife. Don't need to do research. Just grab the knife. And call in everybody. Alfie's dining alone today. First, Alfie, you're gonna be. Coffee. Alright, you'll get a date one of these other times. Get a house that will be this good. Coffee with a hole. Yeah, I know, right? it's like, yeah, we don't even like, don't cut it up or anything. The only one that gets cut up is the filet fish. That's it. You guys just ordered a whole ass bone and all cooked on a grill fish. Then you pair it with coffee. You want a whole ass fish. What is this group called? Look at this guy hugging up a five seater. Just his own butt. It's only these two products. What do you want? You want ice cream? Ice cream. Both want strawberry. Oh god. Yeah, I mean, I guess if you are eating it with like your hands and just tearing it apart and pulling out the bones, similar to how you eat, like a whole chicken. Some of those tiny bones get in you. I just had a fly moth flying to my elf there for a second. Ew. It's just a little protein, that's all. I just didn't want it to flutter and screw me up. Alright, so where am I gonna put this? He only works in a 2-tile rate. So I put it here. It works for these two tables, but it makes it sure. I put it behind here, which is okay. Mind you, I don't know if I want more patients on that one. This one's already got a lot of patients, but I'll go for these guys. Put it there. Yeah, it seems pretty gross. Moths don't exactly taste good. Give me another prep station, that's gonna be. I don't want any of these. 3-roll. I'm expecting 9 customers today. Table pop. Simple, yes. This is yes. I can't afford it right now. Yes. And then I'm gonna separate these tables out. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Okay, so if I can hold 10, that means I can only have maybe 1 or 2 sit outside. So I'll do this. Start the day. I'm gonna call everybody, get their orders. Grab my knife. Oh, I don't even get. Well, you're all alone again. You're hogging my doubled up table. The date must have stood you up. You're sitting at the table for 2. And you want ice cream with 2 chocolates and a vanilla. It's a messy floor. You want coffee? You want 1 coffee? And Neapolitan ice cream. Customers can arrive after closing time. If there's people eating, it must be home. Oh dear. Neapolitan is a classic. Do I want to get a starter? Because then I'd have a starter, I'd have a... starter, a main, and a closer. And as exquisite, I get extra money per item delivered. So that could be pretty good. And it'll reduce my customer size if I need. I think that's what that negative 15% is. Well, let's do it. Worst case scenario, we lose and we have another chance at trying to get hot dogs. Alright, so. We just gotta reorganize it. Simple table. Yep, so we're down to 7 customers now. Let's do this. We're gonna get rid of this table. We're gonna move this table down. This table will go right here instead. Have to finagle. I'm gonna move the heated mixer. Get this out of my way. Move the ice cream over here. That way I can reach everything except for the two over there. Coffee table. Coffee tables are nice. I'm gonna do with the rest. I'll get my other auto plater now since it's really old on that day. So what I'm gonna do here is this guy. This guy. Don't think I can put those in here, but I'll give it a go. It doesn't work. I'll steal this one for now. Get there. This guy can put a hole in the garbage. Probably the worst mixer in this game is this stupid people one. Got nothing else to do. Alright. Coffee table will wait by the nice shiny statue. Don't need a reset of workers. Don't need an extra bin. Research. Our next auto plater, and then we'll look for another palm after. I gotta stay with this first. Okay, another one. At least the danger hot makes this quick easier. Your appetizers. That's that as well as that one. Fill some water again. And look, your date showed up this time. And you guys went ahead and didn't take the, you know, woman to table for it. No dessert for you today. Alright, let's go somewhere. Soup to start. Guys, the coffee. Spray coffee. Guys, one soup. Oh, good. They want dessert. That's good. Double scoop vanilla. Spread them both. I actually like the ice cream mechanic. It's the first time I've used it, but it's really fun. It's not just like coffee where you just dump it and you're done with it kind of thing. You actually have to choose the right combinations. Oh, rapid mixer. Over there for a second. Let's grab the auto player. This auto player is going to get set up right here. Yeah, that's what I like about. And not only that, like, I still haven't locked every single dish you can do yet. Like, I just unlocked hot dogs at level 11. So, we'll see. I should probably get one eventually. I'm going to put you there. So you can still grab it. Yeah, okay. Actually, it might be easier to do this. And we'll get rid of this since I have the rapid mixer. I won't need to manually cut, but I'll just leave it there just in case I want to grab it later. I need to get another mixer. So we're gonna reroll. There's a danger hob. Nice. I just can't afford it. What I can afford is that coffee table. Mm-hmm. in. So I don't have anything to research right now, so the first things we do is grab our pots. Grab a fucking onion in both. Probably make all three. This should be enough soup to last everything. Have a good night, Alfie, and rest well, you know. Not to be sorry about that, rest is important. Thanks for stopping by. It's important to me, I'm gonna get people coming by. This mouth is driving me nuts. Return my ceiling light, maybe we'll go over there instead. Grab the pads for the starter. And what can I offer you as a main entree? You want a pinky? Finish off your hands here. You want coffee? I'll brew that up right here in front of you. There you go. Auto players. None of you are what I want, and I can't afford to reroll, so let's put it in and start making the soup. Again. Somebody's racing down the street. I don't know if you want to play. We've got Glenn. What are you guys having? No. So these guys want to have like, you know, some minutes. Probably should be using the other door. Easy as pie, got ourselves another franchise to work with. All customers start arriving slightly later, but you get plus 30% customers. And all blueprints cost 25% less, but you get plus 30% customers. I think I'm gonna go with... Oh, these are both really good. I think for this one, we want to get as many blueprints as we can on the startup of the new franchise. I have no reason to buy any of these. So why not? Simple as that. We're not going to reason to buy them, we're not going to buy them. Okay. this extra medicine is driving me. I'm gonna have that on. More problems this day for me. Strawberry chip. Start up, grab her upgrading, and then we're gonna roll out. We'll start the day upgrading. Hopefully we get a grabber, not a smart one. I guess if we get a smart one, it's just extra thank you. And I'm doing this mostly just to keep her active, so I don't actually need to make this much. But I want the freedom to be ready to go. Invader Butler and Gravity's Token. So I got 10. If you put this thing right there. Check your aspect. If you see it. This guy is super as well. Coffee is all red. I think eventually. Eventually, I want to automate the entirety of the cooking services if possible. It'll be a little hard because I have the one. Where the foam thing is, we're going to get rid of the foam. It's not really what I want. We're going to put dining table in. We're gonna grab our grabber. I think since I don't have the other set of plates yet, we're gonna do this. It doesn't grab anything that's during the process. That's fine. This counter here for now. I can't afford a reroll because I get so little clientele. So let's start the day. Grab this. Get that going. I didn't put in research, damn it! I'm just dumb. Yeah, that's just, it's just literally. This mess could stop happening. Great. This one, please. This one. Leave those plates so we don't have to run out as far. Complimentary, we just force it. Oh, the strawberry. I can reduce my customers by 15% again. Do that. Screw it. add flour, and cook. Out of spots, so I gotta figure out an item. So we're only gonna have 13 customers. So put all this junk out here. So this is the researcher. Counter back while we're at it. Here. I guess I do have those extra plates I can be using for now. Never know when you need. We need a tray. Like a tray. Okay. Tray stand, and it'll replace one of my counters. And get rid of all these counters. Put you into the research. I don't really want to create. So we're gonna reroll once. No. Grab up the payment now. We're already in overtime. There's another blue pick cabinet. We'll grab that for now. I don't need an oven. I don't need a combiner. So we'll start the day, we'll do some research. Oh shit. I gotta quit. Alright, I got to reopen after I close out the chef pod. What do you get for the cloud update? And we'll continue our game. I'm gonna lose because I failed to complete it at some point. Yes. So we're gonna do. Onion over here instead. I'm gonna grab these plates. We're gonna stick them over here. This counter. And here. We're gonna do this slowly. Okay, and we're gonna do pots right there. This for the one I'm not gonna do that. If we don't get a fillet, we'll use this for onion rings. If we do get the fillet, we'll chop up onion rings manually. So let's go get my knife back. The reason we didn't sell it. least until I can get another rapid slicer. Okay, so first things first, we're gonna do research. Strawberry chocolate chip. Another chocolate chip. Alrighty, what do we got here? Another hob. Oh, there's my other conveyor belt that I want. This is a bar table. Just get rid of it. I don't want it. Don't want it, don't need it. In you go. And then we will do a single reroll here. Workstation, mixer. So grab the mixer. I'm gonna do two upgrades here. And I'll buy this workstation so that we have instant cutting and cutting cheese. Okay. So we're gonna start the day making the soup. Two soups for now, and keep them all good. We've got fillets. I wish I could choose where the fish went in, because always the most inconvenient spot. Grab his suit, get his order done. Grab this order, and you want to fillet. Two scoops chocolate. Things. Oh crap, that works. I have a dish. Not like I put it on something that costs a lot. I just want two things of counter here, right here, I guess. Don't want any of these guys. Oh, except maybe these plants. Got a couple more plants here. This plant here. And a conveyor mixer. Oh, perfect. And I can put that there. Get rid of my knife. Conveyor mixer here. You there, and then what I can do is put this grabber I can store it in here now, and then when I get another prep station I can automate. Two pots of soup made. Okay. Crab cakes is a main fish dish. Lower my customers even more. Where do I get crab? Alright, crab's gonna be there. How do I make the rest? Cook the fish of the day, chop the fish fillet. chop crab, add cracked egg, add flour. Okay, let's chop it here. Grab the conveyor belt over here. So, I'm going to grab the dining table. We're going to try to upgrade it. We're going to have a big. You put you in there. Do reroll the rest. And it's all junk. So there. That there. Well, I don't need that. What are we getting to do? Either way, we gotta go over this. Well, we'll start out on the switch here. Okay, so what we're gonna do now is make crabby cakes. First one, give myself a little bit. Should have redid my whole operation a little better there. I had a lot of stuff to that, though. Look at all that. It was basically adding a food every option. Where wait a little while. Your upgrade kit. We gotta create our franchise here. Let's do fish fillet as a main. Do coffee as the extra, carrot soup as the opener. Let's take out let's take out fish fillet. We'll do ice cream, so it's a little easier, so I don't have to worry about chopping anything at the beginning. Alright, that's a franchise made, and we still don't have hot dogs. What the hell, game? I want to run with my new recipe, but you just won't let me. I'm almost tempted to just fail one right away. Sure, we're just going to fail one right away, because I want to run steak. Or not steak, I want to run with new hot dogs. Give me the hot dogs, you bastards. We're gonna just start the day already, I don't give a shit. I'm not gonna cook anything either, I'm just gonna stand here and just lose the day. Just lose the day, here we go. Better give me the damn hot dogs. I'm gonna slow this up. It'd be funny if this was a hidden achievement. Sorry about that front end, I'm just not gonna be here. I'll have to wait for this to get a fail. I know there's an achievement to end the day where everybody doesn't. Well, I definitely didn't get that here. I just noticed the name of the shop was Happy Grill Bar. Hot dogs. Thank you. Run some hot dogs. I mean, they're gonna be a lot like steak. They're gonna have a variety of what they want. You're gonna have to choose between ketchup and mustard, probably. Plain. These testing cats are fun. See, they just fucking order this. I'm gonna get this really long one here. Here we go for a small city joint. We go for a diner. Pioneer in the country sounds fun. Oh, so I wonder if it's just going to be similar to fish, but instead of adding different things to cook, it's going to add different condiments. Which is the same thing as a different cook, but it's a lot simpler than that, too. Alright, you guys know the deal. There's one there. Block me off. We're gonna grab ketchup here. There. Grab. Box myself in as much as possible. Right, so we're gonna do that right there. Over here. This maybe? Man's best friend, Mr. God. Two plain Janes coming up. Plain Jane, or do you want a biscuit for the biscuit? Yeah, you want the plain Jane too. You want old mustard? Ketchup? No? Dinner yet, so I'm a little hungry. Of course, I can't. I'm one short of a research station. I'll buy this. Probably should have bought the other table, to be honest. Alright. Oh, one of you needs to catch. Oh, I just placed the catch. Thank you. option for me to pause. Let me start from the beginning. I'm gonna make a call this time. Oh wait, no, I can redo my purchase. Okay. You in there, grab a second dining table, that dining table, right there, we'll put this in the middle here, that makes much more sense there. I want to redo you, because you're kind of annoying me. There, like that. So then I can go boop, 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 boop. Okay. Start the day. We need to flex. This was the first thing they make the tape off. And then these guys went straight for this one. Okay, so I have to take the ketchup somewhere. You know, there's like a real place where I can just stuff. You know, offer the ketchup with, you know, the table. I'm so kind of cook this hot dog. So it's not like fish. It's gonna be me hammering around putting garbage. Dining table, research table, sink. Let's get an upgraded sink first. Probably could have bought one of the other ones, but I'm gonna hold it off. Judging by how I have to, I can remove it, the ketchup half, and paste it. I think this might be one of those ones where you gotta have a little bit. Thank you. in all the mess. Did the research. It's the power washer, I think. I'll go with that chips because I've never done it before. Drop potato and cook. Seems simple enough. Oh, this is the stoking. Yeah, this is the automatic. What we're gonna do is put you there. A soaking sink. Put the soaking sink here, put the other sink up here. Here's where the ordering thing goes, because I ain't gonna be doing that anytime soon. And we're gonna get another hob. And then we're gonna have two for the dogs, and then if somebody wants fries, I can chop fries and cook them. Okay. First, we'll start with research. Give me the good dining table. Oh, you give me the shittiest dining table. So we gotta remove the moving ground. I might end the stream early today. I am a little more tired than normal, so maybe this would be a good time to end. Can always continue tomorrow with. What am I actually doing? What is my schedule tomorrow? What is my schedule tomorrow? Tomorrow I have work 10:30 to 6:30. And then I think we're gonna call it early here, guys. Thanks for watching if you're here still. If you're not, it's been fun. I'm just going to call it a bit early because I never got a chance to make dinner or anything. So I'm going to call it early, make dinner, get ready for bed kind of thing. Have a good night, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.